But one certainty, we won't see Minister Foley disrobing for his flu vaccine.
Well, I can safely assure Victorians that I've had my flu vaccine, and I won't be scaring children or families anytime soon.